Offroad Park. It's a small park in Waterloo, South Carolina. So we're gonna go check it out. We got one of our group with us, Zach. We're going for his birthday. Check it out. Take y'all with us and see what it's all about.
No, that ain't your butt. That's got a little wiener on it. That's my butt. Look at the little wiener.
Thank you.
Back up. Give it a little bump out there.
Try that one again,
one more
swing.
I thought
this was going over. I thought so too.
That's the worst one. Now I'm in a bad spot.
Yeah. Because you were going to bank and catch you there.
I need somebody to pull back up over here.
Billy, can you kick it out? You got two left?
What do you want me to do?
Kick it too low, it'll probably settle your ass a little bit.
It's too low.
It might hold your front.
Kick the front out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get it ready.
Situation.
A little too much throttle and got the bank.
Yep.
Well,
a little bit.
Both banks. Bank on one side and bank on the other.
Hey, at least y'all had your seatbelts on.
Yeah.
Oh, the harnesses. Yeah, thank God for the harnesses. We'll be right back.
All right, so what did we just do on Radical Ravine?
This later on her side. First time has been flopped in 3 years.
So Crystal, what'd you think about it since you was on the hospital side?
I am so glad we have PRP harnesses.
Big thanks to PRP harnesses.
I never felt
seats.
Unsafe.
Ever. Yeah.
And so. To Chris Marshall for the cage.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And there's no issues, right?
Yeah. We've got a little dirt on the top. That's about it.
I knew it was gonna bust that because it laid over pretty hard.
Yeah.
But.
It was good.
Nobody got it on video. So.
Nobody got it on video.
I got a few
but it happened.
Yeah, we got
but
pictures.
So, well, at least we got that out of the way.
Yeah, we got it out of the way because we were literally talking about it earlier.
First time for everything.
Well, I mean, you really couldn't have picked a better spot because it clearly couldn't go nowhere.
Yeah,
so
you're right. Thanks for recovering.
But it was laid dead on its side pretty much.
Yeah. The front tire was completely flat
yeah,
on the ground.
Said. It was flat on the ground.
Yep.
hitting. You're hitting, you need to go that way a little bit. Right in the middle.
Thank you.
To you.
Well, we're here. We might as well have a look-see.
Yeah. So it's the next day after our trip to South Carolina Gulches Offroad Park. We highly recommend going and checking them out. Plenty of videos on YouTube to see the park. It's a small park again, but it was well worth a three-hour drive for us to go check it out. So if you're anywhere, I mean, you can drive farther than that and check it out. There's plenty to do. And it's all right there together, so you're never far away from the parking lot if you break. So even with the flop and breaking the axle shaft, that shaft kind of put us out for the day. We tried to fix it, but couldn't get the broke off axle shaft out of the carrier. So, but we'll put it back together. Probably make some upgrades. I mean, we're almost four years on these axles, and they've done great, but yeah. You get the 40s and more beating, it just takes a toll. So
look forward to some upgrades. We appreciate Jonah Edwards, my buddy for a long time, inviting us out. And we went with Zach Crisco for his birthday, made that happen. kind of put a dampener on today a little bit with the flop and the break to leave early. But anyway, Jonah, all his buddies, like I said, we rode with several old friends. And we appreciate all their help.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
For when we rolled over.
Yeah.
Luckily, it wasn't much of a roller, but the spot we was in, it took a little bit to just to winch and get it, everybody working together to get it out. So appreciate Zach. He was on top of it.
As always.
Winched it back over. And so used his winch and then my winch to kind of help roll it over and got it back down. So. And then we drove the rest of the trail out and broke the axle on the next trail. So.
Yeah.
But
that's
we had a great time.
Had a ball.
So.
Yeah.
And as always, we appreciate the support.
Yes.
Like, share, subscribe, and check out the website at squatchyoffroad.com.
Yes.
If y'all want any of our apparel, stickers, we got trail sacks on there now, and we got more stuff coming. So
yeah,
check that out. Help us out. And we always appreciate everything.
Yeah, check it out. We should have more merch by the time this video drops, and we got parts to buy.
Yeah, so
we got a one-ton swap.
All the support is appreciated.
We appreciate it.
We got the axles and we got some other stuff, but we still need a lot of parts, and it's gonna have to happen this time.
Yeah.
One twisted shaft in the first 3 years, and then this broke one. It's time for to go ahead and do the tons.
Yeah.
So. Thanks for having a good wife that really supports my hobby.
Heck yeah, baby. Let's do it. Let's do it. This time.
Yeah, this time we're going to have to do it. We got to do it. So,
yeah.
As always, we appreciate it, and we'll catch y'all later.
Thanks, guys.